months, today I'm going to demonstrate how to design an image that can be used as a trigger for HP reviews. So you can actually use shapes, unique shapes. You can just use an PowerPoint. You don't need any fancy programs, just a simple PowerPoint you can do. So you design a special shape, but these shapes need to be unique because it need to be recognizable by the HP reviews. You can actually combine shape with image. For example, if let's say I'm teaching immunologists, I'd like to combine some image of the white cells with the shape that I created just now. So for this video, I'm going to use a public domain image, okay, to avoid some copyright issues. So say I have one image that I like, for example, this particular image from Wikipedia, which is actually public domain that I can use and modify it. So I place it on PowerPoints. Let's say you only need a small portion. Let's say for me, I just need this small image here, an image of the macrophage cells. You can actually combine the shape with an image. Okay, so now this special image, as a whole, is quite unique and actually can recognize as a trigger, can be used as a trigger material. So one more step you need to do is you save as pictures and then you export them out. Let's say you name it trigger 1. Create as many trigger as you like. Let's say you have a 10 station of treasure hunts, you need to scan 10 augmented reality contents. That means you need 10 trigger images that are quite unique from each other. Right, you use some creativity, combine special shapes with those with some pictures. You can design, and each of them you can actually export them out as one trigger image. So now I'm designing quite a few, and each of them can be used as a trigger.